They should be here any moment. Hope they like the new place I got for us. Should be arriving. This place does look really good. Let's see. Okay, there's drinks here. It's a good set. This could be a place for the whole team to relax and everything. Now, jeez, I wonder when they're. Geez, hope they don't run into any trouble. Wow, man, what a view! Huh?
Hey, boy.
There y'all are. Welcome to welcome to y'all new home.
This is amazing. Hello.
Man, this is sick as hell.
Let's just say I kind of did some investing, and this place is ours.
This is nice.
Oh, I caught dibs on first time.
Go ahead, have fun.
Oh, hey,
I'm diving in. No, thank you.
And you go.
God, for knowing how to swim.
Oh no, Sam!
Did you forget?
Nope.
Hey, hey, honey. Hey, honey. Honey, come on. Oh, come on.
No.
Come on.
No. I don't even have my bathing suit.
Okay, I could just dry your clothes.
All right, come on, hon.
It's okay. Let me give you a closer look at the pool. Let's at least look at it, okay?
Yeah, just at least stay.
I know what
quiet,
you're about to do.
I'm not gonna do anything, I promise.
I'm here.
Push!
I fucking knew you were gonna do that. You're welcome, Dragon. I did it for
you. Hon, it's okay. I got you. I got you. Hon, I got you. I got you. Hon! Really?
This is so nice.
My arm. Towels are in the other room.
My arm will deactivate.
Thank you.
Turn it off.
Water, like you're constantly raising your hand. Just turn it off, dude.
Oh, here's one right here.
Hey, honey.
Hi. Yes.
I can turn off something that's
hello.
A
sink.
Yeah. Nope. Okay, I can tell this water's gonna get messed up. I'm out.
Or deactivate.
Karen, are you trying to drown me?
Alright, come on up, guys. This is just the beginning of the place.
I've always wanted to hold you in water, hon.
The beginning?
I'm grabbing onto you, hon.
Here's a little bit of a lounge area, just to...
Oh.
Hey, yo!
Just in case we relax and chill out or something, just...
Oh,
I'll deal with that later. But anyway. Zoe! We got new fish.
Zoe, don't you even dare.
Oh, Zoe?
She's not.
Ooh.
She's feeding the fish.
Oh. Responsible. Anyways. There you go, girl.
A little bit of a kitchen area, and we have some drinks here. And a little bit of a tip. They're non-alcoholic. Everyone can have these.
Good.
Non-alcoholic. Nice.
That's blueberry.
Here's one for you, sis.
Yeah, fitting for me.
And you're welcome. And of course,
all right, now let's go ahead and get to the rooms. All right, Chilled and Zoe, this is your room.
Zoe,
I'm look at your room.
Hey, get off the counter. What are you doing? Get over here.
Yeah, some of the guys that work this place, you might have to arrange the bed a little bit.
Okay,
I'm sure you'll get that covered.
Oh, this is your guys' room? Okay, good.
You wouldn't want to listen to me?
Nice. You wouldn't want to listen
to me? Come on, Zoe. Zoe, this is your room.
You're missing out on your
thank
girl.
You, but can I have a drink,
it?
Please? I'm thirsty.
Go ahead, go get a drink. She can go get it. Let her go.
Fine, all
thank
right.
you. I was just trying to get it, and then she...
Go get a drink and meet up back with us, okay?
She can't hold a drink, honey.
Well, I can't
But the team requested her, so I had to bring her here. She wouldn't listen to me. So she forced psychokinetic.
And a little bit of a tip. This is just one of the areas. This is the big place.
Really? Show us more.
If you look over here, this is one of the bathrooms. Chill and Zoe, this is your bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be.
Looking, personnel look, only.
I mean, it could be your bathroom, Alex and AG. Just look inside.
What
the fuck?
What the fuck?
Mother
trucker!
Why not yours and Sarah's there, bucko?
Hey, let me throw this thing.
Yeah.
Anyway. Oh, yeah, this thing. This is also another little relaxing spot.
Ooh, this is nice.
I thought I could make it over that.
Ooh. Oh, Sarah, you can draw here. You can just be like your little drawing area.
I call it the drawing pad. Just for Sarah's little space, you know?
It's my drawing pad.
All
right. Okay. Put that down. Put that down.
That's cute, Zoe.
Anyway, come on, guys. This is just one of the areas. Come on.
It's little piggy stay at home.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you guys entered here.
Yeah, we did.
Ooh.
This is
upper.
Pretty sick.
One of the this is a hallway.
Oh, look at
obviously.
Guys. I'm short as frick. Can't see it. Okay, I have to pull a restaurant where I want to.
A little bit of a fun fact. This is actually outside of Green Hill Beach.
Oh, heck yeah, the beach!
This is a luxury place.
Yeah.
Heck yeah, damn. Bro! As a rich rock star, I can verify, bro. This is flex-worthy, dude. Eat your heart out, TikTokers.
But if you guys head upstairs, this is what you guys like.
Oh, this is so gonna be our hangout spot. This is so gonna be our hangout spot.
AG, look right there.
Is having game days up here?
That's funny. It was supposed to what you just said. Says the person who can't afford Sonic games.
I just can't play them. There's a difference. I use all my money for charity and for the kingdom. Imagine we could put up a game system here. We could play some games out here.
But where?
Bring my consoles. Get it? Yeah, honey, you want me to bring my consoles? Yeah. I can bring all of them here.
Have at it!
Hey! Look, there's a projector!
But I don't want to keep moving them, so thankfully I'm going to have Silver invent a thing where I can teleport them wherever I want, including the cores. That way I don't have to keep carrying them every freaking time.
Pass it to me so I can have this area as an option.
Nice!
I'll get Silver to work on that.
They don't know this place, and I think it's best if they don't. No one should. Only I take care of this here.
Try to master it. I can't really control it, honestly.
Alright, then I'll have to take you to attack Mobius then.
Maybe tonight we can have a movie night, and then maybe tomorrow I can show you some moves. No problem.
If y'all wanna watch a movie, there's a TV downstairs.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
Let's watch a movie and then we'll do it. Let's go watch a movie.
What do you guys got in mind?
It's on this seat.
Get lost here.
Yeah,
oh, that's bad news for me. Right now, Evie.
Fucking pig.
At least a little something.
Wait, I got an idea. Why don't we use the magic to broadcast what's on the TV? You know, like who needs a remote?
I would kind of be careful because this is kind of a new thing, you know. Because
it's just simple magic. Plus Zoe wanted to try it.
Okay.
Just simple on the TV remote.
Honey, sit over here.
Yeah, use the remote. All right, so Zoe, since Zoe's doing the spell, what movie do you want us to watch? Because we like a lot of stuff, of course.
No Disney, okay? We've already seen it too many times.
Yeah. Come on.
No.
Come on. Why don't we watch the Avengers?
Why don't we watch Wreck-It Ralph? The Avengers.
That's Disney.
Avengers Endgame. The good one.
Yeah.
It's still Disney one.
Yeah, and...
Well, why don't we let Zoe choose?
You haven't seen that, have you?
I'll just say random word.
I don't think so.
So, she's gonna guess, okay.
Vesperia.
Oh? Do it, Zoe.
Caspo Vesperia, Wither, and Decay. Now show me and my friends this movie.
We'll play? Oh, there it goes. There okay, it started.
There we go.
What is
You're
it?
You're welcome, Zoe.
There it goes.
I don't think I've seen this
one. It's still
one.
The Avengers.
Ah, the Avengers. Okay, right, fair enough.
The Avengers.
Oh, 2012. I remember this one.
Oh, there's... Right, hey, you managed to play... You managed to play a version before Disney bought it. I want to stand.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm gonna say Mark Ruffalo, not my favorite Hulk.
Fair enough. Right.
I don't really like
it's
either.
Fine. Honey, get this way till you sit down. You got your clothes on my face. Norton.
I like the game Avengers where Troy Baker voiced him. I like that one.
Yeah.
I like She-Hulk. Yeah. She-Hulk is a joke.
One of the OGs?
2008.
Yeah. Natasha Romanoff, though? Hey, y'all, Black Widow? Madam.
I'm sorry.
Not the certain inset, you two.
Yeah,
don't worry, don't worry, Alex, she's got that in common with you.
Alright, so,
I don't want to see a single spider in here, otherwise I'm gonna flip the hell out.
There won't be, don't worry.
I don't even want to hear the name.
Agreed.
Ditto, Sarah, ditto. Alright, honey, sit down.
Anyway.
I'm just sitting on the edge.
What happened to me? Why do I sound like this? I guess everyone's still asleep. Let's see.
Guys, get in here! I guess. Okay. Deep breaths. Calm down.
I'm a dude.
For some reason, I am panicking like I used to be. Okay. I don't know what happened. I guess whenever Zoe used the magic, I think we might have swapped. Hold it! Who are you?
Okay.
Who are you?
Chilled?
Guys! Calm down!
Shut up!
Put my guns away! Put my guns away! Put them away! Put them! There are holsters on the side! Put them away!
These are not mine!
Put her there! Calm down! Calm down! Hold it! Everyone, hush!
Everyone chill.
This one, you said you're chilled, right?
Yes.
Then who is this?
If I'm in this body, who do you think is that?
Sarah? Huh?
Yeah, what do you think? What do you think? If it's not... Wait,
what?
Okay, hold it, guys.
guys, hang on, something's...
I'm...
What the...
Don't, you may not believe me, but-
Oh no.
I'm Dragon.
What the fuck?
No, I'm Dragon!
What?
Then okay, means... I could. Yep, that sounds like Alex, all right.
Oh my god, this is hurting my head.
Get the hell out
of
here!
Wait, and that means. Oh no, oh this no, not you. Anyone but you.
Suck it up, boyo!
Would you rather kiss me or him?
Dude.
Or her, whatever!
I'm so. Guys, this is terrifying. My intelligence
okay, let's
dropped way low.
Let's head to the front. Come on.
Super high.
Okay, let's see.
If you're in
AG's body,
I don't understand.
Then that means we both have bi hearts, while Zoe and AG both have straight hearts. What the fuck?
I'm petting your tail, your tiny tail. How does this feel?
Well, look on the. Well, look on the. Look on the. Well, look on the bright. Alex, listen. Alex, listen. Look on the bright side. At least these two know how to be straight for once.
Like, seriously.
But yeah, but why do I have such? Why do I have a fun for whisper of all people? I don't understand it.
Why? I don't even want to get those images in my head. Please don't.
And somehow I feel like I could hurl a monster with my finger.
I feel it's weird.
For payback, Alex.
Oh God! Now you know how she feels about those.
Okay, we should.
My nose is bleeding. I'm not used to being this tall.
We should. Oh, just be quiet.
You're not used them.
What happened?
The easiest thing to you.
You Sonic screamed!
I hope I didn't hurt any of your ears.
I'm immune to that.
I have AC.
Sorry.
Wait, damn it.
Sorry.
Wait, right now.
Wait, guys. I'm immune to that. I'm OP as frick. I can do anything.
At least really you're okay. Now let's calm. Hold on. Okay, I think we should all listen. Listen. We need to find a way to. We need to find a way back. We need to get back in our bodies.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Since you're me. Wait. No one's listening to you. Ha!
How about you do it then?
Listen to me now. Guys, pay attention! It worked.
Oh my god!
I have plot armor.
I will go ahead and just. Okay.
This is so weird.
Okay, we need to find. We need to find a way back in our bodies. If not, then we can't go out like this.
Hell,
this
is strange.
Okay. Anyone got any ideas? That's Zoe, right? This is Zoe.
Yeah,
I have no idea.
How did you?
Honestly,
how did you do it?
No, just learning all this magic stuff. Like right, this. It just happened out of nowhere.
It feels weird having a normal arm.
You're using my body.
Wait, guys,
yeah.
I got main character plot right now. Hang on, I think I know what happened. Zoe, did you think of the movie Freaky Friday when you were putting it on the TV on accident? Maybe that's why we switched bodies.
If I get back in my body, I will get my guns.
I'm right here.
You're not gonna do that, damn it.
You'll see.
This is so confusing.
I feel so tiny. This is weird. Wait, my nose is bleeding. I'm not used to being this tall. Oh, God.
Sit down. Sit down.
AG.
God.
Listen, even though I'm not used to being this
tall. AG, just go sit down.
It's not organic.
AG, if you need be, just go sit down.
Bro, I think he's having way too much fun with your body, because I think she wants to take advantage of the quote-unquote stupid.
I think she's going on a power trip.
Yeah, pretty much.
I'm telling her mother when we get back in the body.
Look at this.
Sorry, Alex. How do you have these armor on you?
Any ideas?
They prevent me from
I don't know, but it's really weird having an organic arm again.
They're heavy as fuck.
Nothing.
Get used to it till you get back in your body.
Huh. Okay, but this
okay,
is not
for real. I need to get
and
back
chill,
in your
and
body
chill. This shouldn't be even new to you because you possess other women's bodies. Remember?
You're already activating my powers.
That was a long time ago. I ain't used to it anymore.
I don't even know how to use that.
Stop it.
Scratch.
Do I need the Sonic Scream again?
Stop it.
No,
what do you
please,
want us to do?
Please.
Can you all just be quiet and let me think?
You're in my that body, dude. Nobody listens to the muse.
Took a long time.
I mean, I listen.
Blame her.
Me? Oh.
Okay, wait.
Wait, baby, baby, baby. Come on.
What is it?
But I'm stupid. I can't think.
18.
Why can't I?
Get out of the pool! Magic.
Oh my god.
No, I wanna die.
Okay, okay.
Hold on.
Oh, Jesus.
Get over here!
Zoe, get the
Yank! Yank!
Okay.
Stop using my body as a torture device!
What is it? What is it?
I'm stronger what than is you it? Now.
Whoever not for long, you're not!
AJ, you're stronger than him! I'll pull him out. Never mind.
Everybody listen and chilled! I got the name
yes.
right.
Not please. You, Sarah.
Now, if everyone would listen. Zoe was learning magic. AG knows magic. What if she can reverse it?
Hello!
That is true.
Then oh, you do it. Then.
Hey!
Wait a minute. Wait, but I got plot. Maybe I can do some BS where I suddenly don't use energy.
Okay, put the serious thing aside, please. Can you please be serious? How do you reverse this? You ought to know this.
Well, oh my god, this is so disturbing.
Can you please
I know
focus?
That there's a...
I hate this.
Can you just
hey,
focus
calm down.
On the task
okay,
at
okay,
hand?
Okay, okay, okay. There's a healing spell that muses can do.
Okay, how do you do it?
Oh god. Okay, it's simple. Okay, since you can't turn into the armor, because, well, duh.
Big whoop.
I don't know why, but you don't know how. That's okay, that's
okay. I seen you do it in our spotter.
What do you gotta do? Dude, all you gotta do is
do
concentrate
purpose.
And some muse halation.
Scratch.
Muse what?
Stop scratching. Stop scratching
each other. Oh my god, I have anger.
I'm about to scream if you don't.
And I'll use whatever power I have to stop
calm,
you.
All right? And just
but how do you say it again?
Why did you become so egotistical?
Blame him! This is his body! Okay, you just have to say muse halation and concentrate really, really hard.
Okay, the concentrating
really I
can
focus,
do.
You need to focus, man.
If I could do that, if everyone would... Shh. Okay. So weird, but here goes. Muse halation! Oh, thank God! Now I know how. Now I know how you feel.
Welcome to the club.
Dragon!
Don't touch me.
Let's go.
Don't touch me.
Oh my God.
Oh my god. Honey, I sorta
Dragon's back.
Zoe.
I sorta know how you feel with bi heart attacks cuz it's starting getting images.
Please learn your damn magic on your own time.
I had to kick you.
I'll train you.
Still learning. Come on.
Yeah, I'll help her.
Give her some slack.
Bottom line.
We're back.
We're all back to normal. Let's just relax.
I cannot believe I wore less clothes.
You're back.
Dude.
I can't believe
I was short as fuck. How do you think I felt?
I was OP.
Thank God I can actually fucking curse. Thank God.
I can finally do this. Fuck.
Wow.
I am so balanced in power.
Oh, thank God.
Can you not, AG?
I hated using guns.
I had a complicated past, okay? It's not my fault.
Yeah.
Your boyfriend, he keeps hitting my head.
You deserved it.
Hey, honey, ease off of her, okay?
I am sorry. I needed to get that swear out. I have been holding it in for so long.
Actually,
are you okay?
I think I'm okay. I think the reason why you probably had that held in is because at one point I did say, what the- Wait, I almost swore, and I think you finished that.
Welcome to the club, bitch!
There you go. I finished it for you.
Boys are back.
I said,
it's also Dragon! I'm so sorry, but I felt so much power inside of my body when I was when we switched. I felt like I was gonna explode. How do you handle having all that in you?
Pause. I don't know, but there's one question. Remember Berserk?
Zoe, these.
Yeah.
He never left. He was. Hold on, guys. Guys, listen. Listen, guys. Listen. Hey.
I didn't know that.
Hey.
Remember Berserk.
Yeah.
He never moved with you.
So big deal. Wait, I had an I had an Oreo inside me.
Oh, yeah. Well, a little fun fact: when I body swap with someone, doesn't matter where I'm at, Berserk is still stays with me.
Dragon. We will not speak of this. We this is a Bruno moment.
No.
We will not speak about this.
No, we do not.
Oh, hey, Omen now.
Hey.
No, he had to do it, okay? He hated being there, too.
Hold on. There's one thing.
You first, yeah. Hmm? Oh, yeah, your arm's back.
I miss holding this.
Oh, okay. Thank God. I thought you were going to shoot somebody.
All I got to say is...
Yes, Sarah?
I'm
not showing
tall.
My powers.
That was actually enjoyable. It was
same here, but
enjoyable.
I got a nosebleed.
And I can't believe I was amused at the damn midget.
I enjoyed being on the tall side for a long time. Of course, not
honey,
immune. OP fudge.
Honey, you did that to these two? You're lucky I had to fold my ears.
Oh, hey, you're in a form, Quill.
I guess.
Change back before. There you go.
I miss doing this.
It's good to be me again. I miss.
Okay, now let. Now.
Wait, I gotta ask you something real quick, man. How'd it feel to have a corset squeezing you?
Okay, yeah, it works.
What did you just do?
I shot an energy blast. I shot an energy blast into the air.
I could still do it, even if I was in her body. Anyone could do it.
Yes. Still can't do it.
I honestly enjoy being in Alice's body for a second.
Yes, sir?
It's fun being on the towel side for a
while. Having that arm.
Alright.
Yeah. Oh, alright, guys.
One again.
Okay, now, can we all agree we never tell this to anyone?
Let's not talk about this.
No!
Oh, yeah, this is a Bruno.
No!
Alex is sealed! Nope. Team Eternity only. Thing.
As long as no footage was recorded by security, we are good. We don't gotta
worry about this. We're deleting it right away.
I'm gonna go take care of that. Give me one second. I'm gonna go take care of that.
Dragon.
I'm gonna delete it! Chill out! It's right here.
You better, boy.
You better.
Yeah, honey, let's go to our room and relax.
There. Without me, what am I gonna do when I order pizza then?
So weird right now.
Y'all want pizza?
Thank God.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Make it sausage pepperoni.
I'll order your usual.
It feels so good to be a woman again. Dang. Man, it was weird having something between my legs.
It feels so good to have.
I'm calling. Please don't let them hear this, cause they're gonna hang up.
Wait. Hang on. Oh, I'm fantasizing about women again. Oh, this feels so good.
Mommy Mirrors is here.
Shut the fudge up, boy! You don't want to know what I was thinking about when I was in your body. I saw so many fantasies of you and Sarah. Boy!
They're answering.
I can eat more again!
Hey, this is Dragon. Can I get the usual? Yes, it's with the... Yeah, it's with the usual group. Thank you.
I'm gonna go take a bath.
I mentioned you guys. You got your usuals.
I am joining you because I need one.
Good.
Yeah, don't forget about the ice cream.
I feel...
Get that
I feel
yourself.
Mentally and physically drained like I did when I was a fucking ghost.
How did that thing with Peace go? How did that thing in Peace and Rouge go?
Good end mine here.
Oh. Okay, I deserve that.
Don't worry, yes, Killed. I hit him earlier deserve. For you. Well,
hold on. I'll do it harder for you.
What?
Don't get mad at me.
Jesus.
What?
Look, I'm sorry for hitting you,
But you being in my body. Yeah, you did, and when he was in your body.
I'm sorry.
It was not your fault.
It was awful.
Okay, then we're okay. Even.
I scratched you technically. You used my powers against me. We're both even.
Everyone set the hell down. They're here.
You realize that, right?
Yeah, but I could still do this.
Where's AG?
I'm just gonna take a bath. Do not come in here, police.
Alex,
yeah,
come in.
I'm
joining her. No. I'm gone.
Nope.
Let me get the damn pizza before you get naked.
Dragon.
Jeez, bro. I'm
just gonna go in this.
I know I said it before.
Push.
Hey, Sarah,
hey, hon.
Hey,
Sarah,
can you come over here? Come over here. No, Dragon. Sarah, come over here. I want to pet you somewhere. I want to pet you on the head. Just come over here.
No, I got this. I got her. It's okay.
Just stand right here.
Yeet!
Wait, what?
Stand right here.
I want you to use my Sucker Connects on her. I want you to make it
go get the pizza.
Come on.
Hey.
I gotcha.
Oh my god.
Hey, I got you. I got you. Just hold on to me.
Jill, come here.
I got you.
Don't come in there!
Your thing is waterproof. You liar.
Really?
I turned it off. No, I turned it off.
Now you motherfuckers do something. I'm gonna go take a shower with AJ. Alright, honey, I'm joining you.
This is gonna be so wrong.
It's been an eventful day.
Yeah, it's weird. One of the weirdest I ever had in my life.
Probably one of the most eventful days in a long ass time.
Yeah, I know your experience.
Yeah. We don't talk about my experience.
Yeah.
Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second. I got this.
The water's warm, but it's not filled up yet. It's gonna take a while.
Dusty Packer!
Hey, you motherfucker!
Oh, you motherfucker!
Dragon!
Look exactly behind you. Look exactly behind you.
Alright then.
Nimrod!
Boy. Okay. You wanna play that game?
Boy fight. Alright, I'm grabbing the popcorn. Boy fight.
Yeah, next time you spar with me, guys, be careful, because I have dual wields.
Where's the popcorn?
Watch your swords.
Those things are huge.
You hitting me in
the
face.
Watch the swords, damn it.
Sorry.
Where the popcorn? I'm gonna watch the boy fight. Where the popcorn at? Boy fight! Where's popcorn?
Give her some space when she's in there, please, so I don't have to do that again.
I told you I was joining her, stupid.
Anyway.
This is not your damn house!
Let's all just relax. We all had a hell of a time just now.
Yeah.
Y'all go sit at the lounge. I'll get the pizza. Well, they're here.
Fucking hell.
I already did, damn it. Sit at the table.
Oh, go sit down, I'll bring him.
It's only gonna grab the damn pizza.
You're fine.
They're all just beeps in your head,
my
bro.
My head hurts, all I want
is Sarah, for you.
Sleep.
Like,
thank you.
Chilled.
Oh, I feel so good. It's nice to know that I'm wearing a corset. Jeez. Thank you, give me that.
And Zoe.
I'm tired as frick. Dude!
Okay.
I don't understand how you were so tall.
Don't ask.
Jill, why are you hanging up in the air? Why are you flying?
What?
And then he teleports.
This boy's flying.
Jill,
I got it.
I wasn't.
Dang.
It's VR chat logic, anyway.
Fair enough. So,
Let's just call it a day, okay?
This is fine. Yeah. Game of Charlie.
Second that.
Especially after.
But look in the bright side. At least we have a new base for us. That way we don't have to go to any homes like mine, for example. It doesn't always have to be there.
Yeah. Fair enough. Be
or mine, because. Oh, wait, I just realized. I never invited you guys to 84.
Shh. Yes, we did. Yeah, we did. We went there. Remember that one event?
Yeah. Dory memory strikes again. I'm just gonna eat my pizza.
She never did, though.
I'm just gonna stuff my face.
Because...
Well, maybe next time I'll invite you, but like I said... Yeah, chill?
So, honestly... This day is already hell.
Ditto.
He's done.
Yeah, let's
done.
Just relax and...
He's done.
So this is kind of our new home.
I love it here.
So, huh?
Yep. I don't even have to pay rent or nothing like that. Everything's already paid off.
Let's go.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
Anyway, squad, so,
Man using his GUN money.
Actually, no, it's not GUN money. I have a savings.
What kind of savings? Damn, this boy go to the bank! Yes, sir?
What the fuck?
I wasn't raised in a soul dimension for a reason.
Relax.
Let's not worry about how he got the money to pay for it. Let's just be happy it happened.
Just be grateful.
Fair enough.
Yeah, got cheese.
Alright, let's just chew and eat.
Drink.
Alright. Yep. I'm just probably gonna take a nap.
I'll get the drinks. You guys stay here.
Call me, hon. Get over here.
Oh, mother trucker. Baby! Oh. Hi.
What a day.
Dang it.